merger a bad idea?
Well, this merger is a bad idea because nothing is happening for Kappa. Like, what? I don't understand what high schoolers get out of this, and we don't have enough room.
Yeah, one, the building was made for about, 450 people, and they're going to try to fit 950 of us. It won't work.
They're already trying to put more kids into the actual high school than the building was really built for in the first place, and now they're trying to put even more people in. And they're adding the ninth floor and two bottom floors, but those spaces could easily be used better to bump up the Kappa program instead of forcing another school in, which could destroy the integrity of both of the programs.
Yeah, I think by making two really good schools, combine them together, isn't going to increase the specialness of the two, because it's just the quality is just going to go way down. There's not going to be anything special about Kappa or Rogers anymore, and then it will eventually close because no one's going to be there anymore.
There's also a lot of safety concerns that come into play with having middle schoolers downtown and within a high school that is in very close quarters with each other.
I went to Rogers, and they said that we were going to get a new school over and over again, and we never got it. And we were possibly going to move into the old Kappa, but then we didn't. And it's we need more room, and I don't think that they're going to give more room to either school by merging them together.
Yeah, and I think a lot of the Rogers people are very excited about the merger because they're excited to use the new utilities and things that we have now at Kappa.
They think they're going to have a lot of space.
They think that there's going to be a lot more space for them, and that there's going to be a lot more resources that they'll be able to get. And what's going to end up happening is we're going to get nothing, because what Rogers really needs is more of that stuff spent on themselves, and in order to boost their program up to the point where it needs to be.